back to my channel. It's Veda Zanio. So, I don't really like this hat, but today is Saturday, November 16th. And Thursday was Tavion's birthday, the 14th. Tavion is like my best friend. Y'all see him in like probably most of my videos. This is Tavion. Yes, he turned 17 for Thursday, and he didn't do anything on his birthday, but today we're celebrating his birthday. Like, we're gonna go out to eat with like his friends and stuff, so I thought I should vlog. But before all of that, I have an appointment. I have to get an MRI. Like, I don't know why, but I have to get one because of the accident that I was in. And yeah, I'm gonna look crazy in the first part of this video because baby, I don't feel like doing anything. But my appointment is at 11. I have to be there at 10:30. Right now it's like 9:30-ish, 9:20-ish, 9 something. Let me show y'all what I'm wearing right now. I look like a little freaking boy. Okay, so we got this hat from, I really don't know. Oh, I got it for Christmas last year and I wore it. Oh my God, my voice. Ooh. And I wore it in my, what I got for Christmas video. This shirt, I don't know where I got this. I got this like last year. And then these sweatpants that are Tavion sweatpants, not my sweatpants. I will see y'all at the doctor, or at the place that I'm getting my MRI. We need to talk about this necklace. This necklace here. Can you see it? Yes, this is from the same place that I had my gold Veda necklace. It's the Yafini jewelry. And guys, I'm obsessed with this. Y'all know that I wore my gold Veda necklace every single day, and I plan to wear this one every single day. Guys, let me tell you something. One of my friends broke my gold Veda necklace by playing too much. So now that they sent me this one, I'm kind of excited because I was very hurt. Okay, very hurt. So the Yafini jewelry is very affordable. It's very affordable price, plus fast free shipping. You know, depending on what name you get, you might get an uncommon name, it might take longer, or the font. They also have customized rings, bracelets, necklaces, you know, different things that you can get. And honestly, I am so in love with this jewelry. And I literally have not taken this jewelry off since I got it. And I really do recommend y'all to, you know, get somebody this Christmas gift. Get them a customized necklace, because I promise you, they will love it. Because I am obsessed. There's a code and like something that you guys can use to get you one of these. Guys, so I'm here. And I'm about to go in. It feels so good outside, but it is cold. Oh my God, I'm literally already late and my mom is taking forever. We're trying to find the room.
Hey!
Okay guys, so we're leaving now, and let me tell y'all, this was the scariest thing ever. Now I see why they be asking people if they claustrophobic. Like, I did not like that at all. Huh? Yes, we're done.
Walk across Walgreens.
But I'm in Walgreens. I don't know why we're in here, but it's like almost 12 o'clock. I'm kind of hungry, y'all. My stomach is hurting. y'all, so I just finished curling my hair. I need to spray it. I don't even have hairspray, y'all. This is my hair. I don't know if I should put a hat, like a beanie on, or no. What y'all think? I'm about to tell y'all, hold on. I went to TJ Maxx after we came from Walgreens, and I'm finna show y'all what I got. I'm literally always at TJ Maxx, but I went because Tavion wanted us to wear all black for his like dinner or whatever. So I got, I know y'all saw that big fluffy jacket that I had on earlier. I got a black one of it, but you can't see it, but it's that fluffy material and it's big with the pockets and a hoodie. That was like $20. They're so cheap, y'all. Literally, I couldn't find any black jeans. I just got these ones. They're black, right? Is this black? It's like a dark gray. And they have this at the bottom. It's so cute. And this was $16.99. So I got those two so I could wear. And I already have a black shirt. But yeah, now I need to put on my eyelashes, y'all. It's like past 2 o'clock. But today I'm getting a haircut right now. Well, he was like a few minutes ago. So he was like, you don't have to rush. I need to put some oil in my hair. Watch how later, like later in this vlog, y'all will see my curls drop. Like they always do. But all right, y'all. So I'm at Tavion's house now. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. It's kind of dark in here because he got these like lights or whatever, but he's doing somebody's photo shoot right now. I might show y'all. I don't know. I'm wearing this shirt. Y'all see me wear this. And then this with the jeans and my anklet. I'm wearing my all black Air Forces, so.
Blog.
Stop.
I don't wanna be on no damn blog on my damn dollar. What the fuck?
Stop.
You was recording
you
that?
You're making too much noise in my neighborhood.
You was recording that?
Yes.
Why? Like you know what I'm saying? Your house,
right? It's your house.
My damn dollar, bro. Exactly. Why y'all in my damn car?
Gonna be walking around until 8. Why are you walking so fast? Oh my god, they decorated the mall for Christmas. Countdown, the movie.
Beta Kim vlog.
And then I think we're just gonna go back to Tavion's house. But I'm gonna tell y'all how this movie is. If it's good, then.
Okay, we'll walk out here and go back.
Popping balloons because it's just done with. Over it.
Release stress.
What's someone want to say? Over it. Over it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.